Shop owners open their doors to homeless dogs to protect them from freezing weather. When temperatures dropped in Istanbul and a snowstorm ravaged the town, people were quick to show compassion to the homeless animals of the city. Multiple shop owners opened their doors to stray animals, allowing the cold and tired pups and cats some refuge from the harsh cold. A penty store allowed several stray dogs to seek shelter in the shop while the store was still filled with customers. And the manager, Arzu Inan, reminded people that only true love warms in a post on Facebook.
Before we begin, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos.
Meanwhile, a cafe owner named Selçuk Bayal provided shelter for 12 stray cats, not caring that the flood of cats could discourage potential customers. And customers themselves were also doing their part to help the animals. A man named Ali Çelik was walking past the Atrium Mall when he noticed a group of strays outside the mall. The strays were being tended to by three unnamed strangers. The pups received cardboard to lie on to protect them from the cold ground and were also given blankets to curl up under. The dogs were also provided with food. In an interview with the Dodo, Çelik praised the kind strangers who declined to give out their names. "The people were here to help the animals, not so that others could see them helping," Çelik said. Thanks to people doing their part and showing compassion, many cold and tired animals got a well-needed rest and respite from the cold. The animals were very grateful and took the chance to sleep and relax after being let inside. It's heartbreaking to think of these sweet fur babies alone out on the cold streets. When temperatures drop, strays are incredibly vulnerable, and the sad reality is that many of them freeze to death. The cold temperatures can also lead to the animals suffering frostbite, which is very painful. These kind shop owners and shoppers surely saved many lives by opening their hearts and their doors. Hopefully, their kind efforts will encourage more people to follow their lead. We can all learn from the people of Istanbul and remember to do our part for the animals. We need to protect these precious little creatures, and together we can work to improve the lives of animals all over the world. Please share this story with your friends and family.